Guns N' Roses played Arrowhead Stadium in Kansas City this week. The band and their road crew took to the field for a charity softball game against radio station KQRC. Axl Rose was a no-show, but a crowd of 6,000 turned out to cheer for Slash, Duff, Izzy, Matt, Gilby, and Dizzy, who helped raise money for the Kansas City Cares Hurricane Relief Fund. Slash, who played out in the outfield and was a pinch runner for one of the road crew, summed up his softball prowess with a few words.
Well, my first game was, I think, second grade.
Well, the benefit raised over $5,000 for the victims of Hurricane Andrew. The final score, the Guns N' Roses team pulled an upset and beat KQRC 21-17. It was 22.